Data videos are quite popular nowadays. They usually show changes in the data. However, creating a data video requires multiple skills, and the process is usually laborious and iterative. Our approach focuses on automatic and interactive visual enhancement of important changes in time series data with data video.